Wrestlers and coaches, as we finish up today, unfortunately there are not showers or locker rooms here in the convention hall, so you will have to go back to your hotels to take care of that.
It's weird, yeah.